There's all this pressure, constant pressure in the background to stop us from speaking and telling our side of the story, which is an important side of the story. It's a side about persecution and threats and violence against us merely for not wanting to be religious believers and for criticizing religion and the religious right.